Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm Ariel and we're doing everything basic. So today we are gonna be making the easiest dessert ever, and it's the most basic dessert ever actually. So anything basic has to have pumpkin in it, and we are making some pumpkin muffins. Four ingredients or less, and one of them cinnamon, so I don't even know if you count that, but there's that. And optional, you can drink a basic White Claw while you bake. That's what I'm doing, so cheers. Hashtag ad. If you would like to do business encounters, welcome. So like I said, four ingredients, and the star of your dish is this yellow cake mix. It could be sugar-free if you want to be a little bit more healthier, but yellow cake mix is key. The second star ingredient is your pumpkin, actual pumpkin puree. You can get this anywhere. And the third one, cinnamon. And lastly, we've got our cream cheese, optional. Put it on top, most people like it. Today I'm gonna be doing muffins. I got these really basic festive gold muffin tins. This is a dish I make for every family function, so I'm really exposing myself on basically really not doing anything because it's so easy, but all for you guys. Drink break. So the first step, what you're gonna do is you're gonna preheat your oven. We just go off of what the box, the cake box says, and it says to preheat at 350. And there's a little chart down here that says for cupcakes, 18 to 21 minutes. We've been preheating here at 350, and then we'll make our batter, and then it'll be ready by the time we're finished. First, you start with the cake mix in the bowl. Just dump it in there. Now, it should look like this, and if it doesn't, you should talk to your editor. Straight from the box, it becomes powder. Now, we take our freshly pureed pumpkin and open the can. Now you just mix up the puree with the yellow cake mix. It's really not hard. It's already looking like some kind of batter. All right, good enough. So here I just add some cinnamon.
2 shots of vodka.
Really don't know. I just tell it looks like spicy and like Thanksgiving-y. Looks like it. You know, a little brown swirl up in there. And then literally that's the batter. So then you fill up your little muffin tins, festive. And you just fill it till about there. And then you should, after you do two, you should just be able to snap and they're all done. So let's try it. There it goes. And if that doesn't work for you, you should again talk to your editor, because that just happened. Lastly, before we bake, we will sprinkle on some cinnamon and it'll make like a little crust on top. So it gives it that like homemade vibe. Now we're gonna get these into the oven and just wait on them to bake, and then we have one more step. We're gonna get these into the oven for about 18 to 21 minutes, like the box says. It's basically at 20 minutes, we're gonna check in, make sure it's done. And boom, now you just chill and wait 18 to 21 minutes. So the timer just went off for 20 minutes, so we're gonna check them, see if they're done. Here we go. Let's see, please be ready. Oh, they look so good. And that is a done muffin. There we go. It smells so good. Like I said, this is the easiest recipe. I feel kind of bad. This is like my secret dessert that everyone loves. Now they're gonna know it like literally takes me no time. And I'm just doing nothing.
There's always some reason to feel not good.
I'm just putting no effort forth, so.
And it's hard.
All right, you always need a pretty plate. And then you put your muffin on it and it's super hot, so you go
so hot, oh my gosh.
These are so pretty. Making me work for it because these are hot. You don't know that, it's not hot at all. It's actually very cold. So basically I can commit murders now and not get caught because I have no fingerprints left after handling all those. So the last step is totally optional. It's basically you just take some cream cheese frosting and microwave it for like 45 seconds. So, and the frosting is all melted and you literally just take a spoon and you're gonna stir it a little bit and drizzle. This is the easiest recipe ever. And it looks like fancy art. And done. Now you know how to make basic desserts. Pumpkin, obviously, number one ingredient. So you're welcome. So thank you guys for watching. If you know somebody who would enjoy this recipe, be sure to share it with them. They are going to love this. And it's so simple. You can just make it and look like you spent a lot of effort on it and you truly didn't, let's be honest. So if you enjoyed this, make sure you share this channel because I'm gonna be doing a lot more basic things, which by the way reminds me, you guys should totally subscribe. And once again, we're gonna thank CSDESIGNS. He designed this basic tee for me and I just love it. I'm gonna wear it every single day. Don't judge me. Ooh, look how perfect these are. All right, here we go.
Oh, it's really good.
Mmm. Yum. And enjoy my channel like I'm gonna enjoy this muffin.